Hello children, welcome to science class. Today we are going to start chapter number 3, clothes we wear. In this video we will be learning new words and hard words. So let us start with the new words. The first new word is cotton. We get cotton from cotton plant. Second, flax plant. It is a plant from which we get linen material. Third, linen. This linen which we get from flax plant is made into cloth. Next, waterproof. The example of waterproof material is raincoat. Next, fabric. All the clothes are made from fabric. Next, yarns. The long thin threads are called yarns. Next, fibers. Each yarn is made from long thin threads called fibers. Next word, weaving. Weaving is a method of crisscrossing the cloth together. Next, knitting. Knitting is a technique which is used to make woolen clothes. Next, natural fibers. Example, cotton, linen, wool and silk. Aise fibers jo hume naturally milte hain. Next, synthetic fiber. Example, nylon, polyester. Jo hume naturally nahi milte hain, use hum synthetic fibers bolte hain. Next, moth. Moth एक बटरफ्लाई जैसा इंसेक्ट होता है. नेक्स्ट, सिल्वर फिश. दिस इज द पिक्चर एंड एग्जांपल ऑफ सिल्वर फिश. लास्ट वन इज मॉथ बॉल्स. इसे हम फिनाइल बॉल्स भी बोलते हैं. नाउ लेट अस लर्न द की वर्ड्स. द फर्स्ट की वर्ड इज नेचुरल फाइबर्स. डेफिनेशन, fibers that are obtained from either plants or animals are called natural fibers. मतलब ऐसे fibers जो हमें या तो plant में से मिलते हैं या तो animals में से मिलते हैं, उसे हम natural fibers बोलते हैं. Next keyword, synthetic fibers. Definition, fibers that are not found naturally and are made by man are called synthetic fibers. Meaning, ऐसे fibers जो हमें naturally नहीं मिलते हैं, like plant और animals में से हमें नहीं मिलते हैं और वो man-made होते हैं, उसे हम synthetic fibers बोलते हैं. So I hope you have understood new words and keywords of this chapter. Thank you.